And today on our show, we have Swami Maheshwarananda, who is the founder of the Yoga in Daily Life system. And we've been featuring Swami Maheshwarananda on our show for the last couple months. And this show again features questions from our listeners. And without saying more, here's the interview.
This next question, also related to Ahimsa, comes from Dustin Anderson. Dustin writes, I work as a children's performer, and I'd like to promote the principle of nonviolence in my performances. How can I promote nonviolence to people who do not practice yoga or who are not on a spiritual path?
Well, to become a nonviolence means not only that you have to be religious or practicing yoga. It's just simply love, you know, the compassion in the heart, that your heart, the human heart, cannot see suffering these creatures. They are killed and they are tortured and they are kept in the dark rooms and like this. So for the children, best would be to give them some kind of playing games and to create a friendship with the animals, you know. Tell nice stories, nice tales about animals, their love and their feelings towards us. If you have a house pet as a dog, of course you don't want that anybody will kill your dog and eat, or your cat, or anything like this. Similarly, the whole planet is our house, and all are our house pets, so this is how we should play with the children and awaken children's consciousness, love towards the animals and love towards the trees and the water and the humans in this way. So there are certain stories and certain games children like very much playing. So that would be good. Through the play, you can create some stories for children to awake love for animals in their heart. God bless you all, and looking forward to hear from you again. Thank you.
And that concludes our interview with Paramhans, Swami Maheshwarananda.